Supreme Court is deciding on a case that could have had major impacts on IVF across the state. State Supreme Court justices decided not to take up a divorce case from Denton County. An ex-wife argued that because of the state's stance that life begins at conception, the frozen embryos in her divorce should have been subject to child custody laws and not property laws. If the state Supreme Court had agreed to hear her appeal, IVF clinics said it could have upended access to treatment in Texas.